Tristan Thompson broke Khloe Kardashian's heart, but the new mother isn't leaving him in the dust in Cleveland just yet. While her family tried to get her to fly home to Calabasas with newborn True Thompson, she wants to stay in Cleveland, at least for a little while longer. "It's all about bonding, as a family," an insider told Us Weekly. Khloe appreciated her sister's coming to see her and True in Cleveland, but she made it clear she isn't going to be leaving anytime soon. "It's important for Khloe that Tristan spend time with their daughter," the insider said. "Baby True's only a few days old, and she wants Tristan to get to know her, even if she and Tristan aren't on good terms right now. To say the least, True is still his daughter. It could be a bit of time until Tristan would be able to spend any significant time with their daughter in Los Angeles if Khloe and True skedaddled right now," the insider added. "That's really kind of Khloe. Tristan ripped her heart out when it was revealed just days before she gave birth that he allegedly cheated on her with 5 different women during her pregnancy. Their daughter is all that matters now." Fans believed that Khloe was already leaving Cleveland behind when her sisters were spotted at the airport with a ton of bags. They were only in Cleveland for 24 hours before jetting back to Los Angeles, but alas, no Khloe in sight. Mom Kris Jenner is reportedly terrified that Khloe's going to move to Cleveland permanently now. According to another Us Weekly report, she's been helping Khloe in the days since True's birth, and was reportedly the one who called in the cavalry to persuade Khloe to leave. Khloe was thankful for all of her mom's help, but she wasn't going to be pressured into leaving Cleveland, the insider said. "She'll leave when she wants to leave,